Now, it was designed to be a fun way of sending your friends images.
Innocently enough, just about the video game.
He was robbed while trying to meet up with a woman he met online.
What makes the app so concerning for parents?
Thank you.